Hello guys, in this video I would like to take a one-act comedy play from English subject, A Sunny Morning, which is written by Serfian and Joaquin. They are also known as a Golden Brothers of Madrid. Okay, here I would like to take from Sunny Morning most important and repeated questions. Yes, first question, where does the Sunny Morning action takes place? The answer is a park in Madrid. Next question, who is Petra? Petra is a maid to a 70-year-old lady, Donolara. Next question, who is Genito? Genito is a servant to a 70-year-old Don Gonzalo. Mention the places which have come from Donolara and Don Gonzalo respectively. Yes, Donolara has come from Marsilla. Don Gonzalo has come from Valencia. Next question. Who is known as a silver maiden in the play Sunny Morning? The answer is Donolara is known as a silver maiden from the play Sunny Morning. Next question. Who is a gallant lover? The gallant lover of the Sunny Morning story is, it is none other than Don Gonzalo. Next question. What did Donolara brings to the pigeon birds in a park? The answer is she has brought a breadcrumbs to pigeons in order to feed them. Next question. Who are occupied the Don Gonzalo's usually bench? The answer is three priests have been occupied Don Gonzalo's usually bench in a park. Next question. What brings peace between Donolara and Don Gonzalo? A pinch of snuff. This can be asked another type of question. What clears the both heads of Donolara and Don Gonzalo? The answer is the same. A pinch of snuff. Next question. What object Don Gonzalo uses in order to remove a dust from on his shoes? The answer is with a handkerchief, uses as an adjective in order to clean the dust on his shoes. Next very important question. Where did Silver Maiden write her lover name according to Donolara in the play Sunny Morning? The answer is on the shore of sand. Next question. Donolara reads a book without her glasses. What is the answer? What is the meaning of this statement? The answer is she knows every word by her heart. She knows every word by her heart. Her heart. Next question. Where did Donolara live in her youthful days? In a villa at Marsilla. Last and important question. At what age Don Gonzalo had been to America in order to meet the famous writer Campomora? The answer is at the age of 6 years. These are all the very, very important questions from Sunny Morning. And please listen many more times of these questions. These questions only will be repeated in the examination. Thank you. Thank you so much. I will come back another text videos as soon as possible. Thank you so much, guys. Take care.